Thank you. Oh, it's extraordinary.
Take it home with you.
I have one a little smaller.
Yeah.
And I always, this, I know my teacher said to get that tone on the right end, because otherwise, you might not catch me like this. Somebody said, oh, you did the overtone.
Boy, that was good. That was good. Mm-hmm. Well done.
Mm-hmm. Yes, I have done the etude, but with my shoulder, I can't.
How many of the etudes did you do?
Chopin. Yeah. He's my boy. I like Chopin.
Special.
Tell me about how you met, how you attended all of Horowitz's concerts.
Oh, well, first of all, Gary Graff, me, you know, colleagues, and he was studying in New York for a while, and then he came to Curtis, of course. We both had the same teacher, Madame Isabel Van Gerwen. And he had the honor of being a graduate student of Horowitz. Yeah. And so a couple of times he would stroll into Curtis, and he called Madame Van Gerwen, he called her the pariah, because I mean, you just trembled when you went into her. She was just so unusual. Wow. But there are only about four of us still living that have her technique. You know, Gary, Joseph Resitz, he's at Indiana University. Do you know of any others? Because that seemed to be deceased.
I'm not familiar.
And how he married Wanda?
Horowitz was married to Toscanini's daughter.
Toscanini?
Yeah, Wanda.
Yes. Drop some names on us, why don't
you?
Wow.
And when we were there, you had, of course, Mr. and Mrs. Zimlis, they were the directors, she being the head one. And Tabby Toe and William Primrose. And Katasu. They were duo pianists. Right there. Okay. See, because they imported them from Europe and Russia, all those countries. Yeah. Madame was called the White Brush, and her hair was platinum. There were two of these, not quite this large, facing one another in the studios.
Really?
Her studio, it's Locust Street side, it's called the Van Gerwen Studio. And Stokowski was really one of the co-founders with Mrs. Zimlis.
Wow.
Yeah. And he lived on Rittenhouse Street, where he had the street name under Rittenhouse Square. It says Stokowski Place.
Right, they're going to be honoring him.
In June, there'd be quite a few concerts, at the Kimmel.
Since he first took over the 12, and he was there from 1940.
He was there a long time, until 1940.
He was there from 1912 till Ormandy came, I think, 39.
Yes.
And then Ormandy was there from 39 to 72.
Was it?
So they stayed a long time in those days.